Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. A mammal with a shell. Can you imagine it? The armadillo is really a strange looking animal. Armadillos are barrel shaped animals covered with natural armor. In fact, its name in Spanish means little armored one. The armadillo's armor works well against most predators. Armadillos have pointy snout and long sticky tongue similar to anteaters, which are close cousins. Their eyesight is poor, so they hunt with a highly developed sense of smell. They also have wiry hairs along their sides, which they use to feel their way around. They also have strong legs and sharp claws for digging. All armadillos live in Central and South America except for one species. There are about 21 species of armadillo according to the Integrated Taxonomic Information System. So friends, today I describe all 21 species of armadillo in this video. Number 1. Nine-banded armadillo. The nine-banded armadillo or the nine-banded long-nosed armadillo is a medium-sized mammal found in North, Central and South America, making it the most widespread of the armadillos. This is the only species of armadillo that ranges from Argentina to the southern United States. Number 2. Seven-banded armadillo. This is a species of armadillo from South America found in Paraguay, Argentina, Bolivia and Brazil. It is a solitary nocturnal terrestrial animal living mostly in dry habitats. Number 3. Southern long-nosed armadillo. This is a species of armadillo native to South America. Southern long-nosed armadillos have 6 to 7 brownish armored bands along their backs and spars. Number 4. Llanos long-nosed armadillo. This is a species of armadillo in the family Desipodidae. It is endemic to Colombia and Venezuela, where its habitat is the intermittently flooded grassland of the Llanos. Number 5. Greater long-nosed armadillo. This is a South American species of armadillo found in Colombia, Venezuela, Ecuador, Guyana and Suriname, and also Brazil. Number 6. Hairy long-nosed armadillo. The hairy long-nosed armadillo or woolly armadillo is a species of armadillo in the family Desipodidae. It is endemic to Peru. Its natural habitats are subtropical or tropical moist lowland forest. Number 7. Epices mulita. Epices mulita or Yungas laser long-nosed armadillo is a species of armadillo in the family Desipodidae. It is endemic to Argentina and Bolivia. Number 8. Greater fairy armadillo. The greater fairy armadillo, also known as Burmeister's armadillo or the Chakwan fairy armadillo, is a species of armadillo in the family Clemiphoridae. It is found in Argentina, Bolivia and Paraguay. Number 9. Pink fairy armadillo. The pink fairy armadillo or Pichi ciego is the smallest species of armadillo, first described by Richard Harlan in 1825. This solitary desert adapted animal is endemic to central Argentina. Number 10. Screaming hairy armadillo. This is a species of armadillo also known as the small screaming armadillo, crying armadillo or the small hairy armadillo. It is a burrowing armadillo found in the central and southern parts of South America. The adjective screaming derives from its habit of squealing when handled. Number 11. Big hairy armadillo. The big hairy armadillo or large hairy armadillo or enormous hairy armadillo is one of the largest and most numerous armadillos in South America. Number 12. Indian hairy armadillo. The Indian hairy armadillo is an armadillo located in Bolivia and northern Chile. A recent publication of Pechico also locates the species in Peru, basically in Puno region. Number 13. Six-banded armadillo. This is also known as the yellow armadillo, is an armadillo found in South America, the sole extant member of its genus. It was first described by Swedish zoologist Carl Linnaeus in 1758. Number 14. Pichi or dwarf armadillo. The pichi or dwarf armadillo or pygmy armadillo is an armadillo native to Argentina and Chile. It is the only living member of the genus Zetias. Number 15. Northern neck-tailed armadillo. This is a species of armadillo. It is one of only two species of armadillo found outside of South America, the other being the more widely distributed nine-banded armadillo. Number 16. Chacoan neck-tailed armadillo. The Chacoan neck-tailed armadillo is a species of South American armadillo. It is the smallest of the neck-tailed armadillos, having an average head to body length of 30 cm. Number 17. Southern neck-tailed armadillo. The Southern neck-tailed armadillo is a species of small armadillo from South America. Southern neck-tailed armadillo have a keen sense of smell. Number 18. Greater neck-tailed armadillo. This is an armadillo species of South America. It mainly inhabits temperate forests but can be found in a variety of different environments, including along rivers and in grassland communities. Number 19. Giant armadillo. The giant armadillo is the largest living species of armadillo. It lives in South America, ranging throughout as far south as northern Argentina. This species is considered vulnerable to extinction. This animal is easily recognizable due to its powerful enlarged central claw and the carapace. Number 20. Southern three-banded armadillo. This is also called the La Plata three-banded armadillo. It is an armadillo species from South America. It is found in parts of northern Argentina, southwestern Brazil, Paraguay, and Bolivia. Number 21. Brazilian three-banded armadillo. This is an armadillo species endemic to eastern Brazil, where it is known as tatu bola. It is one of the only two species of armadillo that can roll into a ball. It has suffered a 30% decline in population in the last 10 years. Thanks for watching.